Good evening, everyone. I'm going to start up the game again. I'm actually going to go through the story with the character of my choosing. But what does that bow say? The jade bow. The jade bow. Nice, nice. There we go. I think we all know how to draw back a bow. Do they have a custom thing for each character? A custom loading screen? Or is it just completely random? Come on. Come on out. I know you're hiding. Right about there. And this is also, I also put this on normal mode. So the big guys with the bombs are going to take two hits instead of one to kill. And right there. Close enough. That. It's that space right there that makes me like the gunner. I prefer using this character. Yeah. I always like using characters that... Oh, she's walking. She actually walks on this. I just like bow characters. While I'm playing the game Skyrim, you'll see me using a bow. I just, for some reason, have a preference for bows. Maybe because they seem to require a good bit of skill, and they're pretty darn accurate. It's the first long-range weapon. One of the first long-range weapons that man ever used. Statue. And there comes the nighttime. I forgot I'm on third wave. I need to get back here. Yeah, I always remember that third wave back here on this level at least. So you can get a good view of everywhere. Well, I totally hit that guy. There we go, something I needed. Dang it, I thought I was going to hit him. Anyone else? Looks like my left eye is still a little foggy in this thing. I might have to do another whiteboard. And right there. Gotcha. I love this because accurate enough you can do long shots. Good enough that you can do some long shots with it. But it can be a little bit tricky to do those shots. Don't think so, bub. There we go. There's someone right there. Yeah, as you can see, it gets quite difficult to actually shoot from far distances. Dang it, wave 5. This is where they really start picking up the big guys. Start really paying attention. I don't have to worry about that spot now. What about over there and all of these places? What gives? That all seems to come from one spot right now. Missed ya. Come on now. Come on, right there. Dang, I didn't know they'd shoot from there. Bada bing, bada boom. Dang, I'll probably get that. So I should get those things are real good help. Good help when you get this far. Now that they're picking up the pace. Where are they now? Gotcha. So. Yeah, this one gets tiring. Wave 6 of 6. Whoa. is open. Okay, always be on watch. I don't know why I'm playing this without any problems right now. That's why you have that power right there. So when you get through those type of situations, you can just kill them all. That is strange having to go back and forth like that. Score 70-84 MVP. 3 stars. Got to fix my camera. Make sure that's right. There we go. Level 1. Yeah. For a difficulty increase, I didn't get much. My score, which is slightly better. Ooh, but that is kind of tiring. It'll be time to move this one. As you can see, the enemy troops will be moving over there, coming up these areas. A lot of the enemies are gonna go through here. They'll split off and go to these two places. And then they'll move over here, up there. And an enemy could definitely come out there, this portal. So this seems like a very strenuous map, indeed. You can just see the way the enemies have come. They're just gonna ravage us. See, they come out these different portals. Oh, that's just so close, that's a straight line to that portal. At least this guy has to walk a little bit. Before he gets to either of these. That guy. These guys have. Can go straight there. Or then go around to there. But it seems like those are the only portal sites for that map. The four area. Let me try this. But as like here. I don't get to see all the areas. With that. They can come through their area. But I'm unable to tell. I can unable to see the portal. Let's see now. See? This one doesn't show the portal. So there might be a couple more pathways besides the four portals I see. But you never know. Well, please like, subscribe, and I'll do level 2. The second part of level 1. Right? Yeah. Level 1-2. Right away. I'm guessing I'm gonna unlock Empire as soon as I finish that level. But please like and subscribe, and I'll continue making more videos. Bye bye.